Oh yeah.
Sweet, sweet round robin.
Four-man round robin. Getting right into it.
Now these two, GSP and Wolf, they came here together, so they obviously play a lot. So Falco Peach is definitely a matchup not for either of them. I know that likes to do a lot of platform games and a lot of down smash platforms.
He has the most frame perfect down smashes I've ever seen in my life.
Down smashes. You would not have those. Okay, side piece right. I think GSP plays aggro physical damage instead of laser heavy campy Falco. I was definitely playing against him. He has a lot of play style that definitely approach with Nair, shine a couple times with him, see what works. Okay.
He got him.
Look at that. So Wolf can actually move this up. So Wolf's really just looking to get that nice juicy hit. Oh, the power shield into... Alright, yeah. Wolf's still fishing for that juicy hit. Once. Alright, forces the edge. See this? Okay, that's
frame
what I'm talking
perfect.
About. That's what I'm talking about. It's those platform down smashes. The nastiest. But GSP knows well and good to not go for that. Yeah, GSP just doing a really solid job.
He met the toad.
This is definitely okay. Doesn't clean it up. This is actually very, very hard. Okay. Four stocks to two. Falco, it's really hard for Peach to kill.
Around Robin's best of career, they just play once.
I think in general, Peach has a hard time. Okay, there it is. How can she slap?
When you hear the squawk, you know it's over.
So, Peach has a really hard time sort of at higher percents because she doesn't have a lot. She's not super fast. She's super unforgiving punish game where she can't move fast enough to counter the speed that she has. So,
power shield's pretty on point.
Oh, for sure. I think what I'm liking about GSP's play is that she's trying to just dance around range. Make sure that he can get a couple of straight hits in and then run away because he's really can't chase him. Ooh, jabbing a forward smash. That works. Yep, rookie mistake. You hate to see it. It's okay. It's a mistake I make all the time. Wow,
the power shields have been dude. I'm pretty sure that's five in a row.
I love that he's doing it. It's just very hard to. In the other parts of his game, his neutral is sort of suffering. I don't think he knows how to deal with craziness. Falco just jumping all around. Sometimes shooting lasers, sometimes approaching the air. Turn around, laser. They struck the trouble. I feel like the third wolf chose this stage. Just because Peach has a lot of memory. Okay, this is still totally doable. Wolf looking for a sweet turn up, but then finds a foot, and it's good times. Still totally doable. Peach can chain grab in the center of the stage. Yeah, so I don't know why that's not actually an option that's being considered. It's super I don't know, GSP's just moving around so much. I don't think I've seen Yeah, okay, there's a grab. I haven't seen a whole lot of grabs. I feel like Peach does really well off of low percent grabs. Totally do it. Come on, Wolf.
That ledge situation was amazing.
You got this. It's gonna be. Okay. All right. Here we go. Ooh. Here's the chain.
Let's go. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Drops it. That's okay. Okay, real American resets, all right. Sweet.
What's it gonna do?
Wow, four,
oh, okay,
five
okay.
Levels.
No mash. Oh, we could have held ledge there. Ooh.
All right, yeah, dude. This is how you know we have a sweet, sweet low level, a low level round robin. This is a forecast of what's to come, because we are all trash.
It's over, dude.
This is the kind of quality melee you can expect.
Shouts out to all three viewers. Get ready for the greatest melee you've ever seen. Yeah.
Okay, oh, see, like, I honestly think this is totally doable. If Wolf can just not get hit by a straight back air in air, and can continue to pull off these grabs into some kind of confirm. Okay, waiting patiently.
Oh, the triple roll.
Oh, yeah, that's what's up.
That game took 6 minutes.
Yeah,
just
you,
pointing
I mean,
it
you
out.
Know, it's yeah, it's Dream. It's Dreamland, and it's Peach. Peach just lives forever, and it's, you know, it's at least. I mean, it reminds me of a like, I've seen Samus Peach, and that is Samus Peach on Dreamland, and that is a journey that you have to make.
I would not have struck to Dreamland if I were GSP.
Yeah, that's why I think he's sort of.
Also, this counter pick is a little bit questionable. Wow. Oh no, I guess GSP won. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I like the counter pick. I take it back.
GSP wins, so yeah, I wonder what Wolf made. It takes him to foul. Ooh. Oh, that could have been some damage. But I honestly think, yeah, there it is.
Oh, he took it right at him. The Firebird.
Yeah, Wolf really wants to just get GSP off the stage and then force him out of that situation. Peach down smash is just a really good cover for a lot of different Falco recoveries in this. Oh, he misses the down. That's okay. But I can understand why.
The edge guard reversal. That's rough.
Actually, no. Yeah, Wolf picked the stage. GSP bans. So, yeah. So, I guess, yeah, Wolf. I think Wolf wants to. Wants the aid of the platforms to sort of help. Interrupt GSP's aerials, approaching aerials, because at different heights they get really annoying. But at the same time, the adjusting height of the platforms really helps his platform down smash game, which, you know, if you're at that perfect level where, like, your head's peeking through the platform, you can eat a down smash game.
It'll take a lot of damage from it.
Wolf will lead, though. 3-3. Looks like his counterpick is somewhat working out for him. But, you know, GSP is still going sort of aggro with his movement. He wanted that forward smash. He wanted it to connect so bad. Okay.
Oh, the hard.
Okay. You know, platform game on this is actually pretty fun because the different heights of the platform
can be
different. You can sort of attack at different, like, at different times when they're up. Hitting smack means possibly you can attack if you hit across the screen.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, he's not gonna approach. He knows Wolf well enough to approach. I think he's been going too.
He got as much mileage out of that turnip as possible.
So they're both just fishing for a
the slap.
Yeah, the slap would be well. The slap is super useful right now, but like any, I think any throw at this point would be for sort of a change situation.
There it is. Oh, I thought I was gonna be down here.
I feel like Wolf is throwing out these moves in opportune times. I think he wants to get the damage done as opposed to. You want to play a more counteractive defensive game because there are a lot of tools that Peach has that you could just eat a move with your shield and then.
Oh no!
To Trixie. Alright, well, we have an even game. One stock is not a lead. Oh, he has a stitch. Oh, this is good. All right.
Oh, that
That's
was...
that sweet quality melee that you've come to enjoy. The most satisfying throwaway of a turn. He's like, I don't need this. I don't need this stitch.
You don't want to use it on the homie. It's all good.
Come on. Let's make something happen. We can get a game.
I think you should be looking for more tech chases and grabs.
Are you talking about Wolf or GSP?
Wolf.
I feel like it's hard for Wolf to tech chase, though, you know, in a lot of respects. So I feel like his champion with low percents is his best friend, and then he needs to get some kind of confirm off of another throw, or at least get a straight hit. Okay, ooh. Get a straight hit. That's a 2-0. GSP's favorite.
I'm pretty sure I was supposed to play Wolf round one, so we skipped straight to round two.
Ah, whatever.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, is that a replay? We got replays? What do we got? Oh.
Actually, that's round three. That's a round three.
Nice, dude.
So let's just deal with it.
Highlight.
See? Look at that. So let's just deal. So next it's it's